You're insolent because you believe I cannot afford to hurt you.
Can you explain this? Are you my foe?
Yeah. Yeah, that one here. Mm-hmm.
This is my first video game that I have performed in. It's a whole new world for me. It's quite exciting, actually. I shall say this once. Stop. My character is... He's a very, very powerful man. Probably the most powerful man. And as such, he doesn't need to throw his weight around. He's a man of few words. The words he speaks speak volumes. And he's ruthless. He's ruthless because he has to be.
My patience has its limits. Do not test them. She's in danger. You must find her.
And when I do, what then?
I shall give her what she deserves. The whole rise in the popularity of fantasy now, it's quite extraordinary, really. It's no longer the realm of children's entertainment. It is real. So the whole thing now appeals to quite discerning adults because the special effects are so real. The worlds that are created are so believable, but it also employs the most wonderful cinematic techniques. What I saw of video games 10 years ago, I mean, that's like a whole other world.